You're watching Saving Health, health and truth for this time.
Hey everyone, David Cook here. You're watching Saving Health. Listen and pay attention. Today we're going to teach you how to do something that may save your life or the life of a loved one whom you dearly care for, and that is how to stop not only external bleeding but internal bleeding as well with the use of cayenne pepper. Now we've showed you how to do this years before, but we want to show you how to do it in a more effective way, because sometimes when you try to pour the cayenne pepper, depending on the location of the body or where the cut is, the pepper is just falling everywhere and it's not sticking to where it should. So, in the event that you have external bleeding, you're going to take a paper towel, preferably Viva, because it can hold a lot more liquid than your typical paper towel, and you're just going to fold it in half the long way, like so, and then fold that in half again. And then what you'll do is you'll take castor oil and just make maybe a quarter size puddle, and you'll just pour your cayenne pepper right on top of it until you have covered the castor oil. And the reason we're putting the castor oil on the paper towel is because it will cause the cayenne pepper to stick to the paper towel. So now when you go to put it on the area, it's not just falling everywhere and getting all over the place. It will actually stay in place. And when you apply it, you just want to hold it on there for about 2 minutes, applying pressure, and the bleeding should stop almost immediately. And when you remove it, you'll see a patch of cayenne pepper on top of the wound. That's okay, just leave it there. Go ahead and bandage it up, depending on how bad the wound is. And you should be done with your disaster of bleeding. So again, this is what we do to stop external bleeding. Keep a bottle, Ziploc bag, some type of container of cayenne pepper nearby you. It should be in your medical missionary emergency first aid kit at all times, because it does wonders. But not only does it stop the external bleeding, it deals with internal bleeding as well. And the way we do that is, you're gonna take a teaspoon of cayenne pepper and a cup of water, about a half a cup will be fine, and you're just gonna pour that into your water and just stir it up real good. And when you drink it, the internal bleeding should stop in about 10 minutes or so. And as you've always seen me do, I'm never gonna encourage you to do something that's gonna hurt you or harm you, or that I myself wouldn't do. All right, so here we are. Cayenne pepper, shot on three. One, two, three, help me. Whoo! It may burn your taste buds, as you often hear me say, but it can save your life. I'm David Cook. Thanks for watching.
If you wanna live a longer and happier life, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Saving Health Network, and don't forget to click the bell. Also, follow me on Facebook at David Chauncey Cook. I'm David Cook. Thanks for watching.